fellow Americans.
And they giggle as if she's
I'm really drunk, and I sound like Obama. At least people tell me that.
His mic's like, don't
you know, one time I went to White Castle, and they looked at me all funny. I don't know what the hell their problem was. And I was like, if you don't stop acting like this, I will call a military strike on Al-Qaeda. Are they still around? I'm not too sure. I'm the whitest guy ever, and I sound like a black guy. It's kind of fucked up. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And send me cakes if you like what you see. And I got stretch marks. Lots of them. Michelle.